video I'm doing, a little makeup video, so I was going to do like a Katherine Pierce makeup look, but I decided to make it more fun and combine two looks, so one of Katherine's looks from Vampire Diaries and then like a vampire look that somebody else has done. So for inspiration, I have this photo of Katherine, and then I have this photo of somebody else. It's even more like a clownish thing, but I'm gonna make it vampire-ish. But this is what we're using as inspo pics. So, yeah, I have all my supplies out, so I don't have to go back and forth to my room because that was up. But yeah, that's what we're doing today's video. So yeah, like, comment down below, and subscribe, and let's start. I put this one, so I wouldn't have that scarf on the back of my head because it was kind of hot. But first, we're gonna moisturize because. So first we're gonna do like Katherine's eyebrows. Do you know, like her eyebrows are like thin but pointy? So we're gonna try to make bro, I need a better angle. Okay. So I just moved to my desk because that's the better spot, and I have my mirror too, so yeah. But right now I'm just working on my eyebrows. I did this side kind of, might make a little bit. I might make them a little bit darker. To get the good thinness into them. And I'm not like outlining them on the game, making them bigger and make them nice and thin, because in the photo she has them nice, thin, pointed brows. I'm not gonna like conceal my brows because like I feel like she's only half concealed brows. It looked like they're just naturally thin, so I'm gonna leave them untouched. Like so. Alright, here's the eyebrows. So, right here. This photo, she has like her, just like her non-vampire face, but like, I don't know how to pronounce it, but how to like describe it. But like, she's like smudged. What's it called? Bro, what's it called? She has smudged mascara. So, I'm gonna do like all my face stuff. And her face looks kind of like natural, so we're gonna like keep it light. I'm using my e.l.f. Halo Glow and shade Deep / Rich. It's a dark, it's like dark for me, but it blends out evenly, so. And I'm using for this look, I'm using liquid latex to make the open cuts that she has. Okay. So I'm using my Elf concealer. I'm using this darker one too. I'm almost out of it, so I'll just use the last of it that we have. Like, you can barely see it, but. Well, you. Wait, is it, it's like weird if you can see it better on camera, but off camera, you can't really see it. I'm gonna blend this out and put on some music because the only thing going on is my TV and I'm not really watching it. So I need to wet. I need to wet this. Okay, let's just the foundation make the clothes gonna look better. Alright, so I just blended off the concealer. And then I'm gonna do blush. What's it called? You can see that she's wearing blush in this photo, and kinda in this photo. So we're gonna do that. I should have did my eyeshadow first, could have thought about it, but it's fine because I'm not adding like glitter or anything, just a brown shadow. So I should have done it. I'm using blush, doing blush now. And it's gonna blend it out. You don't see that blush, it's like blushing. I'm like actually blushing. Okay. So, this is what this face looks like right now. Very simple. I'm gonna use my Iconic eyeshadow palette for the eyeshadow. You can't really see it, but you can like tell that it's like brownish. And she has a winged liner. In this photo, honestly, I don't think she's wearing eyeshadow except for like eyeliner, so it's gonna work out. So we're gonna use this brush to do my eyeliner. My eyeshadow. I'm gonna use After Party and All Nighter. Okay, so we did the eyeshadow. So we're gonna do the liner. I don't really have a black eyeliner right now, so I think I have like this brown one. I don't think it needs to be black because it looks like it's like not even that black in the photo. So, but this is liquid, so I'll be extra careful. If you see that fine tip. Oh.
Okay, so. Slow the game. I don't really like it, but you know, I don't work with it. But I'm putting lashes on, so like. Alright, so now we're gonna move on to the scar. And then we'll add like a little extra stuff at the end. I'm using my liquid. I'm using my liquid like text. I haven't used this before. I got tired of that once, but this is new. So, I don't know how it's gonna turn out. I never really use liquid latex. I just, I don't know. You're gonna see. Alright, so I'm gonna open. I'm gonna look up how you use liquid latex real quick, because I don't want to do it wrong. You mess up the entire look. So. So, I'm guessing probably a pencil. Only a pencil that's not sharpened. Okay. So I'm just gonna put it where I want it, like crying. It's like a crying face. Then it's like a little smiley face. So, guys, let's do it. I should pick it up a little bit. I don't know. Yeah. Oh my god, guys, a stink. Guys, this is like not. Guys, that's a stink. Open the mic, open the curtain. Okay. I'm gonna let this sit and let it dry. And, sorry, I blamed a lot. And then I'll be back. Yeah. So, yeah, when it's done drying, and I'll show you guys. And I'll do all that. Okay, guys, this is where we are. It's drying. I'm trying to. It's a work in progress, but I'm just trying to make the smiley face. But I might have to, like, fill it in and make it better. But I did like the scars are drying. You can see like it's getting clear, and they said to add like another layer, like 3 layers. So I'm add 3 more layers that have. Hopefully it's fine. But this is what it's looking like. The mouth part is drying quicker than the up here, because I didn't put a lot. So I'm gonna do another layer on my smile, and yeah. I'm sorry I'm talking like that, it's just that it's like drying and it's like no. Yeah, so I'm gonna continue doing all that because I know that's kind of boring for you guys. So I'm gonna do all that and then I'll be back. Okay, I'm back. As you can see, I don't have a text to my face anymore. That's because it didn't go as planned. So we're gonna do it without a text. I'm adding like little like crinkles under my eyes to make like the veins of what's it called? Of the vampires. Of of Katherine. So I'm just like mm-hmm. Yeah, I went through that whole process for no reason. For no reason at all. Because it didn't work. I think I just had enough layers, and I don't want to wait for a dry for like an hour. So, yeah. Right now, I'm going to like darken my under eyes to make it look vampire-ish. I'm using an all-nighter palette. Sorry. I should have used a smaller brush. I don't know what I was doing right there. Okay, I'm going to add the lashes to see if it helps it. So let's do that. These are my go-to lashes, even though I have them for like almost a month. But they haven't been dirty yet. Because I haven't been wearing lashes. But they're my go-to. So. Smear some mascara on the bottom of my face because Katherine has some. So yeah, I use the Black Radiance. Okay. She has like a matte look. I mean, matte lips. So that's what we're gonna. I'm gonna clean up real quick and then I'll come back to do that and then I'll do the final look. Okay. I just cleaned up my whole area and I'm gonna use the NYX Butter Gloss for matte look she has. Oh. I just found this, so. I would look better if I had my lip liner, but I don't know what the thing is. And we're doing a little bit of highlighter. Alright, the super nice look. I'm gonna come back with the whole Katherine aesthetic. And yeah.
There's no stopping us right now. And there's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.
Okay, this is the final. This is the final look. It didn't really go as I expected. I was expecting to do like more gory, but. It's still cute, simple, I really like it. It's not as bad as I thought it was going to turn out, but, yeah, this is my Katherine look. I even have, I even have her necklace on, which is super pretty, but, yeah, that's it for the video. Like, comment down below. And subscribe for more videos like these. I'll put my Instagram and my TikTok down below so you can go check out my recent post of my look and all that. And yeah, I love you guys so, so, so much. Kisses. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.